watching her break down and cry and sob and eat a shit ton of fucking pizza and, like, cry and put on some weird bra and panties and strut around and do her shitty dancing.
I'm gonna be sliding, you mean? That's what makes me want to take the next bitch car.
Then she'll do, like, shit that just, like, to churn up the views and the clickbait. She's like, I had a medical emergency. I'm not telling you guys what it was, but it destroyed my life, and now I'm reborn. I've come to fucking God or Jesus or whatever the fuck.
Well, I stopped in seventh, if you want to get technical.
You stopped at the seventh grade?
Mm-hmm.
So you did go through the fifth grade?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Like, okay, Trish, we believe you. No, it's like I hate you, but why can't I quit you?
So the audience are a bunch of hoes. Guts. Yeah, I'm grudge shoved to these fucking garbage ass channels and I can't quit. Why can't I quit you? He's fucking horrible. He drains my brain essence every time I watch him. He's getting help and he's gonna lose the weight and he's working on it, you know, and shit, but I never see any fucking progress. It's always the same garbage. Like, damn, Boogie, stop playing video games, put down the cheese burglars. And just, like, fucking make some progress or shut the fuck up about it, you know? Virginia Cooney. She's kind of like a praying mantis. She's got, like, bug eyes. Like, she looks like she's a concentration camp victim, essentially. And rumor is that she's, like, 70 pounds. I don't know if she's fucking anorexic. Like, yes, all the familiar symptoms are there. She does look like she's about to fucking keel over.
There are people out there who are so stupid, they are, like, literally beyond comprehension. It is impossible to understand how stupid they are. And, you know, we're gonna delve into that dark corner of humanity today.
As I peered into the abyss of darkness, that is hallucinogenic drugs. Okay, so, like, I was, like, living with this guy, right? He was, like, 40-something, but he was, like, touring in Europe, right? Like, he had a band and shit. But he was kind of a weird, sketchy guy. Like, he would do weird things. Like, he had, like, a whole fucking treasure trove of underage girls' panties and shit in his closet. And he did all the electronics and shit for Burning Man, so he was kind of out there. It was like a weird situation. I was like, wow, look, he's got chocolate. He's got a candy bar in there. He's not going to notice if I take a little bite, because he's gone in Europe. So it was like a weird candy bar. Like, You know, like the Grateful Dead with all those hallucinogenic bears and shit? It had like a homemade wrapping paper thing on the candy bar. I was like, that's kind of fucking weird. But for some reason, I was like, oh, that must have been like some sort of, he got it as a wedding party favor thing. That's what they do in his weird hippie commune world. So I was like, yeah, let me eat this chocolate bar at fucking 9 a.m., you know? And I start feeling really fucking weird, you guys. Like, I was like, something's wrong. Like, things are seeming very, like, surreal, and there's a little bit of some phantom menace, sort of a hallucinogenic situations, and I was like, I'm familiar with this symptom. So I said, oh, fuck, I'm tripping my dick off. The fucking collagen in your lips is like a swollen anus.
Fuck you.